Alright, so we are back. What the fuck? Dude, I just fucking spawned! Really? What the fuck? That's it, get down. You are dead. You are so fucking dead! That's what you get for trying to spawn kill me, bitch! Okay, so, as I was saying before I got interrupted, we are back as an alien. So, if you guys don't know this game, it's one I featured on my channel for the past 7 years. This is Aliens vs. Predator. I can just grab this guy. There we go. Okay, so this game came out in 2010, and I fell in love with this game. I love everything about this game. So, I used to play this game on Xbox 360 for 6 years, but then I moved over to PC. So, that is where I'm playing. So, I think I see two Marines over there. Let's just go up the wall over here. Where the heck are they? There they are. Okay. Oh, shit. Damn. Okay. That works. So, let me go over to this side. I think I see one. Slam! Oh, crap. Crap, 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 crap. Shit. Shit. Oh, okay. Thank you. Alright, that worked. I didn't die. Holy shit. Okay. So, let's go over here. There's plenty of targets. I just gotta find them all. There's a fucking predator over here. He's not playing. Oh, holy crap! Oh, shit! I saw two people fighting, then boom! One of the mines exploded. Alright, no one over here. Wait, there's one! I think that's the same predator that's not playing. Oh, no, it's a marine. Alright. Hey, man, I'll just take the kill. I don't care. If he's there, I'll just kill him. Then just move on and find someone else. Whoa! Okay. There's one over here. Bam! Got you! You are so dead. Alright, so, that's pretty cool. I like how it just changes from wall to wall. It's marine. Damn, out of range. Just rush him. He's got the smart gun. Got you! I got you, bitch. I got you. Bam! Right in the eye. Holy shit. Oh man, I love those finishing moves. They're so fun to do in this game. I just love them. They're so bloody, too. There's a predator, I got you. You ain't going nowhere, buddy. Alright. Oh, there's one down here. Oh, he's got the smart gun, too. Oh, shit! Not good. Block. Got you! I got you! You fell for it, man. So, I did a heavy attack, and then I canceled the animation into the block stance. And he actually tried to counter the heavy, which doesn't work on a block. So... there's a predator. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I think I stopped running. Hey, that's the alien predator. The serpent hunter. The pre-order. Which I don't have on PC because I pre-ordered on console many years ago. I heard that the pre-order codes don't even work anymore. That's what I heard. Alright, I got that guy. That predator is down. I'm an alien. You know, honestly, I'd rather use the alien than a marine. Like, I've played marine, like, for the first couple of years of this game's existence, and I'm at a... I'm at a point where I just don't really care that much. Like, I just want to play and have fun. And, as you guys know, I love the predator species the most, so I have the most fun with them, but sometimes I will play with the alien as well. Whoa! Oh, shit, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, back in the game. It's just multiplayer. Let's go through the caves. Let's try to find someone else over here. No one. Anyone upstairs? There's a predator! Predator! Come here! Ah, shit, that missed. Oh, fuck! It's a fucking alien predator. Fuck. That caught me off surprise, man. I wasn't expecting that. I thought there was only one predator up there. Alright, so let's check the other side this time. If anybody is over here. Yep. We got at least one marine. There's two. One of them was over there. Get him with the focus attack. Got him. Wow, okay. And let's finish off this. Whoa, there's a predator. Ah! Shit! Help me! Oh, fuck. Oh, there's a marine down there. can probably make it there before he gets away. Oh, wow, that guy's still there. He survived. Wow, he's not even playing. Yeah, this game does not have that auto boot feature like some other games have, where if you're idle for so long, you get boot automatically, but this is one of those older games that doesn't have it. But heck, at least it has dedicated servers. That's what I like about it. Let me get this marine right here. Just let me escape. Escape, because there's a predator down there. I saw the freaking laser. Oh, got you. Oh, perfect timing, man. Just walked in front of me and said, here, take a free kill. Sure, I'll take it. Whoa, predator behind me. Whoa, I just saw the laser, man. It's really cool how you can see it, too. I like that. Come here, predator. I got you. Whoa, fuck, the disc. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Wow. Alright, so let's go back there. Oh, there's one over here. Ah! Ah! Shit! Help me! There we go. Thank you. Oh, that was close. I almost died. Alright, so let's go back here. I'll follow this alien. Get some backup. Oh, there's a predator. There's a predator! There's a marine! Marine! What the fuck? Yo, my tail went the other way. What the hell? Wow. What the fuck? I don't know what happened. My tail went the other way. Oh, there's a marine down here. I'm gonna try to rush him. Bam! Gotcha. Whoa! Fuck. Oh, damn it. There's one more to my right side. Damn. Alright, so. Let's check up the hill. Anybody up here? There's a marine! Gotcha. You are mine. Oh, I love this finishing move with the tail. Then he pulls him in. Ah, fuck! Goddamn predator with a shoulder cannon. He got me. Shit. So I was saying, I love the tail finishing move. It looks so cool. Because it like pulls the marine in closer and closer, just making it even better. It's awesome. What the fuck is everyone? Let me go over this way. Around this side. Oh, there's one! If I can jump on the freaking platform! Where the fuck did he go? Oh, there he is. There he is. Got you. Or he got you, I don't know. Alright, so let me check on this side. I gotta find some more targets to kill, man. Must kill everything. Nothing here. I don't see anything. Wow, nobody here but me. Alright. Let's jump over to this side. Let's jump, oh, here we go. There's one, there's two, there's three people! Focus attack! Gosh, shit, fuck, that was a bad idea. That was a really bad idea. What I should have done was just do the wall tail. I don't know, it's just because the focus attack is so good in this game with this update that it just makes you want to slap these bitches around. Just slap in the face just so you knock them down. Anyone over here? On this side. There's one person. Whoa, shit, I'm getting shot. Run. 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 Go the other way. Holy shit. Run. 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 Run faster. I'm gonna focus attack this guy. Focus attack. I got you. Holy shit. Wow. The focus attack is so good with the alien. Holy shit. Damn. Alright. Oh, there's one down there. Let's get my wall tail. Get him again. Whoa, I missed. There we go. whoa! Shoulder cannon. There's a predator. Where'd he go? Oh, shit, down there. There he is. Get him! I got you! I got you! You are mine! Oh, shit. Alright, so let's go inside the cave. There's one over there! I got this guy. There we go. Easy kill. Oh, there's one below me. I saw something below me. Where'd it go? Oh, there's something. There's a predator. That, I got you. What the fuck? It didn't grab. What the hell? Oh, thank you. Okay. Thank you. That was weird. Like, I was mashing the X button to grab, it like just didn't work. It was like, nope, no grab for you this time. Okay, so there's three Marines down here. If I can just get to the wall, probably hit them from... Yo, shit! Shit! Get out! Get out! Escape! Holy fuck, that was scary. I almost died there. Okay, I guess I was the distraction of that battle right there. And there's one over... Oh, we're done. Alright, so that is it for this match. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I had playing it. So if you want to see more of this stuff in the future, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video.